Kozlowski picks up right where he left off last week. He led only the last time of his head. He leads the first lap today. Those guys wearing out their tires. He's calm, cool, collected. And now he's the one that's got the grip. But he did see that five car make a big slide job. And now he's going to do it for him.
He's going to do it himself.
Clear up. Kyle Busch made a deep dive into turn three as they pull down on Ryan Preece, who raced in Connecticut Friday night.
Can't find anybody else to give you a present. Just go get it yourself. Even if you gotta go to Nevada or wherever he got that deal from.
Happy birthday, Kyle Busch, stage one winner.
Awesome.
And for sixth, Chase Elliott holds off Kevin Harvick. All right, green and white checkers in the air for Kyle Larson. Picks up his fourth stage win of 2021. Here's fourth place on back. Kozlowski with a run looking for another stage point. Gets it out. And the final stage point will go to Kevin Harvick. So here's going into turn one.
You can see how he came up. Okay, I thought it started early, but wow, isn't that wild how he got down to the right rear of the one car of Kurt Busch, and that's when the car took off on him. I thought it was going to happen much sooner, because right here he's 3 wide in a really bad position, comes up behind the 48, but the car, oops, right there. It just seemed like somehow, maybe some right side air off the one actually made the nose plant a little bit. Once that grip starts to go away, you start lifting off the throttle. That might open up the door for Larson.
Oh!
Denny's in line with a little hard, too.
Larson has the lead.
You can hear Denny lift just before you hear the damage, but when he made contact with the wall. Here's where things went bad. Once you push those fenders in on those tires, it's only a matter of time before it's going to cut a tire down, and that right front went. Now, what do you do if you're Kyle Larson or Kyle Busch? Similar to the 11, Denny Hamlin makes contact with the wall.
47 here just got loose underneath Austin Cindric. Moved up. They just run out of real estate and find this money out.
Kyle Busch reckons trouble turn four. One car around. Christopher Bell catches Ryan Preece. And he's in the fence and caution waves. And Ricky Stenhouse got all piled up on that one. So both the JTG Doherty cars involved. There's Preece. And Stenhouse going to come to a halt right at start finish.
That was tough on JTG Doherty right there.
It was tough on your leader, Kyle Larson.
Yeah.
Sort of third right now. Now he's got a lot, even more, a harder decision to make here.
Now, Bell's made it to pit road. I'm going to get him back out in the race. It looks like Stenhouse is done. Yep. That's a tough end of the day right there. All right, fellas, lots to unpack here.
Well, first, let's go back and watch this wreck. Go ahead, Clint. So they're 3 wide. You see the Chastain right there had to get out of the throttle. Now he gets a bump drifter from Suarez, sends Christopher Bell into the corner, and the car just comes around on him.
He's got loose in the wake.
He collects Stenhouse and then Preece.
So tough. getting attached to your race car. That air is one big pocket, and you're carrying a lot of speed, but you just don't have the grip.
That's exactly what happened. So caught this spin the tires a little bit there.
In the wall, that's it for him.
And for Blaine.
Kyle Busch out front, birthday boy, trying to get this done.
Three wide in the back, will we make it to the white flag? One lap to go, sponsored by Credit One Bank. We do.
Well, Brad Keselowski got a huge push, but slides up the racetrack for Chase Elliott.
Gonna get him higher. Chase gets blocked. Nowhere to go. Brad was Harvey.
Kevin Harvick comes to second. We said it. You never know. That's why you never give up in this sport.
All right. Birthday candles versus new tires. Here they come off turn four for the win. For the first time this year, Kyle Busch goes to victory lane. He wins the Buschy McBusch Race 400.
Wow. Happy birthday, Kyle. Great job. Nice. Kevin Harvick coming from clear back there. And poor Kyle Larson. What a heartbreak for him.
And another winner, Mike.
10 out of 11. Kyle Busch has just joined Hall of Famer Cale Yarborough as the second NASCAR driver in history to win more than once on his birthday.
And I can tell you, for the rest of the season, the rest of the competition, giving this guy a handful of confidence is very dangerous.
That's true.
It's Kyle's 17th straight season with a win. Every year that he's been full-time in the Cup Series, he's won at least once. And that ties David Pearson for second on the all-time list. Richard Petty won 18 years in a row.
Week for them.
Yes.
Congratulations to both of them. Unbelievable run for him. This is going to be an emotional thing.
58th career NASCAR Cup Series win.
Been a while since we've seen the foul. Oh, where is it?
46, right?
He's got to get that checkered flag first.
Fourth win of the season for Toyota and their seventh at Kansas. Now greets a couple of young fans, and here we go.
Gotta get position, Mike.
There it is.